back here again. Now we're out front, back by their main lab. We're gonna walk around. And they just got it turned on for us to be able to see. So let's walk over this way, Mike. You post-war guys should love this. If you remember from a little earlier, this is an original 1958 layout. Totally awesome. Yeah, right? Up to Frisco.
Conrail, Christmas Express.
All the nice post-war accessories they have, the gantry crane, the barrel loader.
Something's smoking.
That post-war smell.
For this one.
Look at all these that out.
Yeah.
What's your channel called?
Crossedanchorsrailroads.
Oh, sick.
Thanks, man. Check us out.
What skill do you guys do?
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's out of my.
What'd you say?
That's out of my thing. I do HO.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
They do a big hit on the engines they got up there.
A lot of you guys love the train masters.
Vila.
It's a Lionel vision line.
Oh, it is a vision line?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, it's a Lionel vision line. What's the price tag on it?
Price tag
is
not.
It's free?
Yeah, absolutely.
$1,900.
Oh, okay.
Cash price is $2,083.
Okay.
Yeah, I bought a lot of another vision line from you guys.
A little more than I would have spent.
this is what I call the big spender wall.
Yeah.
Oh, there is some cheap stuff.
Hmm. Cheap stuff.
That's a cool vision line one up on it. Okay.
Yeah, I got to come back by it while we were closed and show you. That's why the box is back here.
Cool. All right,
I'll take